Good morning, everyone. It's our last day here in Sevilla, and I thought I'd show you the hostel we stayed at. It was really good. We just had breakfast up on the rooftop balcony, had a dip in the pool. Chris is creeping in the background. So yeah, I'll show you around. So we're at Plaza de España now, and it's 34 degrees at, well, like 12 o'clock. It's gonna be a hot one. Fountain looks so appealing in this temperature. I don't know. Yeah. Team. Chris.
Chris.
It's so hot! So hot! Oh my gosh! The sun is beating down, but it is a glorious day in a glorious, magnificent place. The detail and the tiling, even the roofs are tiled. And there's some people selling parasols and fans over that way. And on a day like today, I honestly am tempted. All the areas of Spain, all pictured in tiles around the Plaza de España. Very detailed, very gorgeous. And we did pick up a few fans. The four of us are in like a converted room lounge thing, but we're gonna go for a swim in the pool upstairs, and it's really nice and hot as always. It's 38 degrees. Yeah. So we're on our way to the Lagos pub crawl. Hopefully we'll be able to find our way home. Spaceman.
It's definitely
that's an interesting sculpture. Alrighty, let's go have dinner. You're not allowed. We're the on the pub crawl!
Cocktail! My last drink was a zombie!
And it had so much rum.